What's up, man? It's your boy Ditch. It's 5 a.m. Shallon and I are at the airport. We're heading to El Paso, Texas, where I'm going to perform with Ice-T and Coco for the Players Toast 2011, man. We're really excited about it, but we're tired as hell. Say hi, baby.
Hey, baby. Morning.
Yeah. What's up, man? You know it's your boy Ditch. I'm out here test driving Cadillacs with MC Carter right now. The official player, MC Carter, Doc Carter, you know what it is, Ice-T's lifelong best friend. We're out here performing for the Toast 2011. Ice-T and Ditch live in concert tomorrow, baby. It's going down. We test driving some caddies and having some fun and campaigning, sure. MC Carter's over there right now on the course. I don't know, he looks like he's a little high off the ground. I think it's a little bit harder than he thought it was, so we're going to bring you more of that. Shit. What's up, man? It's your boy Ditch getting ready to open for the one and only iconic, legendary Ice-T tomorrow right out here at Red Parrot, El Paso, Texas. Look at the stage they put together tonight. They're getting the lights put up. They're getting the stage put up. There's a little bit of rain coming down, but nobody here worried about that, man. We're going to part the sea. You feel me?
Let's see it.
Good shit.
Hope everybody's drinking. This is just a sound check for my trip.
You ain't
let the party start. Fast cars and life at the time. We don't stop till the bottles are popped. From the shows until the last drop. It never slows, the party never stops.
Man, he's the one that brought me out here. I really appreciate it. Thanks to Darius.
I'm gonna hit the top. The rain's been spinning from the lights and nonstop. I'll be making them minutes up here in the body shop. Take it here, little mama. We can walk the morning light. It's been a long time coming. I'm gonna hit the top. The rain's been spinning from the lights and nonstop. I'll be making them minutes up here in the body shop. Take it here, little mama. We can walk the morning light.
We're right up house. I'll make some fucking noise. I want to thank MC Carter, Red Parrot, Ice-T, everybody, you know, Darius, everybody for bringing me out on stage. And most of all, I want to thank each and every one of you know what I'm saying? And if you all don't mind, I wrote this song called No Way in Diamond Rings. As I walk off the stage, this song is for my one and only lovely girl right here. Make some noise for my girl Sharon. So as we walk off the stage, we're going to play that song for you. No Way in Diamond Rings. To it, man. I appreciate your love. Trust. Let me hear you.
We just getting things started, man. Fuck the weather. We're gonna do this shit anyways. You dig it?